get up. Hello, she doesn't want to get up. Ayaw niya tumayo. Gusto pa niya matulog. Hello, hi.
Kali.
Kali, look at Papa.
Kali.
Papa. Hello.
Kali. Kali.
Hello my friends in different parts of the world. How are you doing?
When was the last time you visit your doctor? Most people don't think, or most of us don't think, about visiting the doctor unless we feel sick or have a problem. Even when you are healthy, it's wise to have a yearly checkup. Health issues have a way of sneaking up on you, even when you are feeling great. Regular visits to your doctor can sometimes be the difference between life and death. Diet and exercise are an important part of your lifestyle, but in some cases, genetics play a major role when it comes to our health. If you have a family history of certain conditions, such as high blood pressures, diabetes, sleep disorders, or cancer, a yearly checkup can help detect them early, and early detection is the best for your health. In my case, I'm diabetic, so I need a regular visit to my doctor. Every 3 months, I need to go to the hospital to get my prescription for my medicines. This is my routine since 2015 until now. Being a diabetic person, I need to have blood examination every 6 months. Today is a Friday morning, and I'm going to the hospital. I fasted for 9 hours, so I'm ready for the needles. Come, join me at the hospital. After 3 hours, I went back to the hospital to collect the results of my blood test. This ends my video on the topic, how often should we visit a doctor?